On our way to the hospital.
Yep, what's today's date?
It's May
22nd,
2015.
One, two, three.
Childhood lasts years and months, but they're only young ones. They mature so fast and they learn so much. Can't be slowed down and don't need to be rushed. Between insecurity and confidence, she's fixing her footing and she's taking some chances. She's learning that choices have consequences. She's finding her voice and she's finding balance. The daughter that I had yesterday keeps getting replaced by the daughter I have today. Differences in her age, same smile, same eyes, same chin, same nose. Before the camera's lens, a baby grows from tiny tot to toddler, from tween to teen, and all the made-up milestones that are in between. There are some transformations that are extreme, and little changes that only a parent sees. The daughter I had yesterday keeps getting replaced by the daughter I have today. I've been paying attention, but I still don't know. I've been trying to figure out where the time goes. I want to show her, and I hope she knows. The only thing I expect her to do is grow. She's searching for something, she's finding her way. She's writing the rules for games she wants to play. Coming up with words for what she wants to say. She's gonna make an amazing adult someday. The daughter that I had yesterday keeps getting replaced by the daughter I have today.
It's May 22nd, 2023, and Edith was born 96 months ago today.
It's my birthday!